She takes things you might have laying around the house right now and makes them into something new and wonderful. We've got Leanne Lee. She's the owner of Rekindled Spaces in Parkville. So welcome. What are you going to make for us today? I see a chandelier.
Yes, thank you, Michael, for having me. I am taking a chandelier that was tired. It actually came out of my home that we just purchased.
This is kind of tired.
Yeah. I couldn't part with it. You know, I feel like things, you have to exhaust all of their options before they become trash. So what I've done, I took everybody, well, a lot of people have this right here, this scenario hanging in there.
My parents have this exact same one.
Yes.
So where do we start?
So what we're going to do is we're going to take the light bulbs out, obviously.
Okay.
And we're going to pull the little caps off.
All right.
You'll notice when you do that, real carefully, take a pair of wire cutters.
Look at you with your wire cutters.
I'm telling you, me and the power tools.
Now, how'd you come up with this idea?
You know what? I have been transforming chandeliers for years. You know, one thing we do with Rekindled Spaces is take things that are tired and make them useful again. So we've always been changing the colors, and I just thought of another. I didn't need another chandelier in my house, so I just thought of another.
Who does, really?
Yeah,
come
really.
On
I know, right? Okay, so once we've taken it apart, cut the wires, what's going to happen is we're going to have a thread here that's going to have to, we're going to need to raise our little stance.
Platform,
for platform,
okay.
Yeah. So I'm going to just take a nut, a little wire nut, some E6000. We're going to apply that, glue it, let it dry overnight, and then we're going to just glue the platform back
on
there.
The platform back on.
So what happens is, the magic of TV.
Voila, before, after.
Yes, after. What we've done now is we've got a nice platform, and I've painted it in a hammered metal. I just want to give you a little trick. Anybody that's spray painted knows that it gets all in your fingers, right? This is a great little tool. You just hook it right onto your spray can.
Well, I'll be.
I know. It turns it into a gun.
How nifty.
Yes, I love it. So once we get to this point here, then I just bought some little saucer cups, Dollar General, 3 for 99 cents, some little custard cups, and then you just put a little drop of E6000.
And you turned it into a bird feeder.
And it is a bird feeder. And look how cute that is. Hang it from a shepherd's hook outside, paint it any color. You
that
see here,
awesome.
I've done one in red.
In red. I like that one. Let's
red,
check out that one.
Yeah, with the little black saucer cups. Fill it up nice and full for the birdies. You could do them in blue, yellow.
How
fun.
How neat is that?
I know.
Now, how did you get started in this business?
Okay, well, I'm a decorative painter by trade. So I'm constantly updating walls, cabinetry, and furniture. And this is just a passion of mine, taking things that are old and outdated and finding a new purpose for them.
And rekindle them, as you would say. Now, what is this I hear about some national contest that you're up for? What's a good word? What's a good word, Liam?
Okay, Startup Nation has an amazing contest, and it's recognizing mom-owned businesses. Daily online voting gets to the top 10 finalists, and then from there, the judges will pick 3 winners, and the grand prize is $10,000. And I am among the people that have been nominated, and I'm with all of these other awesome moms, and I'm so excited to represent Kansas City.
How outstanding. Now, if you guys want to vote for Leanne, we're going to have all the links that you need on our website, kclive.tv, later this afternoon. We're also going to have the step-by-step instructions for this chandelier into bird feeder project. Thank you, my
yes,
friend.
Yes, thank
Thanks
you so much.
Great to
thank
see you.
You.
All right.